For all who rely on the works of the law are under a curse. As it is written, cursed is everyone who does not continue to do everything written in the book of the law.
Disaster on them from every side.
declares the Lord Almighty.
Yeah.
sent them to hell, putting them in chains of darkness to be held for judgment. And the Lord knows how to rescue the body from trials.
We'll be right back.
not listen to me and carry out all these commands. And if you reject my decrees and abhor my laws and fail to carry out all my commands and so violate my covenant, then I will do this to you. I will bring on you sudden terror, wasting diseases, and fever that will destroy your sight and sap your strength. I will turn your cities into ruins and lay waste your sanctuaries, and I will take no delight in the pleasing aroma of your offerings. I myself will lay waste the land, so that your enemies who live there will be appalled. You will eat the flesh of your sons and the flesh of your daughters. I will destroy your high places, cut down your incense altars, and pile your dead bodies on the lifeless forms of your idols. And I will abhor you. you will know that my threats of harm against you would surely stand.
We'll be right back. Ages to come. forgiveness. Yeah.
Whatever touches them will be holy. It is sacred. And you are to consider them sacred. time.